have opportunities like this during high school.
Yeah, building a home before you graduate is a big accomplishment, but maybe not as big as the opportunity these kids are going to get next week. 14 high schoolers from Clark of Osceola are taking their newfound construction skills to a city that could really use them.
And they're spending spring break 300 miles south in Joplin, Missouri. Eric Hanson explains why it'll be both a learning and a teaching experience.
Here in Osceola, high schoolers have a unique opportunity to build a home in one school year. But the opportunity doesn't stop there.
In study hall, you get in trouble for whispering. In this class, if you don't yell, you don't get heard.
Not many high schoolers can say, oh, we built two houses when I was in high school.
A house a year for college credit. Everything from the baseboards to the kitchen cabinets.
At the end of the year, we can walk away from this and say, yeah, you know, I did that.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Learning life skills an eighth of an inch at a time.
We come up with a plan and life throws us curveballs, and so we deal with it.
Just like real life.
Yeah, but next week it's different. We're going to be helping people.
Most kids spend spring break relaxing.
We could be doing something else, going on vacation, sitting around something.
I'm going to be working the whole time.
Taking their skills to Joplin, Missouri's Tornado Path.
You're going to get to know the family and build their house or help them out and get in touch with them, and it'll be very cool.
Sharpening skills while rebuilding lives all next week.
Help us in the future and help them get back on their feet.
But these 17 and 18-year-olds will actually be leading some of the projects since they're experienced.
It'll be a great opportunity to be able to lead, to be able to help out the people that don't know how to use that tape measure and use that saw.
Nothing against books, but sometimes you don't need one to learn a skill and realize a calling.
These students realize that, you know, I can make a difference. There is something I can do to help.
Then once they're done in Joplin, they'll be back here in Osceola to wrap up this home in time for graduation. In Osceola, Eric.